Hello my dear students, this is your quiz. Please concentrate and answer the following questions. Number 1, where was Julius Caesar born? Number 2, choose the correct answer. In the year 82 BC, a new Roman dictator came to power and ordered Caesar to abdicate from his role as Flavian Dialis and divorce his wife. What was the dictator's name? Number 3, who was Julius Caesar's first wife and the mother of his only legitimate child? Number 4, what was the name of that child? Number 5, what title was given to Julius Caesar, granting him the status of a god after his death? What river did Julius Caesar famously cross to initiate his return to Rome 49 BC? This is 6. 7. Which famous phrase did Julius Caesar reportedly say when crossing the Rubicon? Number 8. Which Roman deity was often associated with Julius Caesar and considered to be his protector? Next, which Roman festival was being celebrated the day of Julius Caesar's assassination? Finally, number 10, what event did Julius Caesar celebrate with the famous phrase, Veni, Vidi, Vici?